那接下来呢，我们就来介绍我们今天的第一位艺术家，是来自日本的长谷川河南老师。老师呢是以建筑美学的角度来切入他的艺术主题。那在卡祖尔老师的画，我们画面中看到，现在看到的是上面这边是极乐寺，京都的一个秋天的景色的极乐寺，以及呢另外一幅作品，也是京都的秋天的银阁寺。那原本呢，大家非常期待，很多人在询问的，清水寺的三重塔以及金阁寺啊，非常幸运都已经有藏家收藏了。所以这次老师带来的作品呢，都是大家熟知的一些景点。那我们稍后再帮大家介绍一下老师一些怎么样去欣赏老师的画作，有什么迷人的地方。
So the first artist we're going to introduce is Japanese artist Kazuo Hasegawa. And Kazuo has exhibited worldwide and received a finalist award in the International Watercolor Master UK. Kazuo's creative ideas comes from his love for the ancient architecture, and most of them comes from his hometown, Japan. And the series that we see here are of different shrines in Kyoto. And as you can see, two of them have been collected. Mm-hmm. And three traits, I think, makes a good piece of watercolor.
Yes.
And that is colors, luminosity, as well as transparency. And as you can see from Kazuo's works, he has perfect control of the colors, the water, the lights, and the shade.